Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17. Up high!
Superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
No other way to put it. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Let them set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista. Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Have strength to recover.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Byron, how does this matchup require a...
And here comes Nitch.
Woo! Time to style and profile. And he chooses
the animal. Batista has been eliminated.
Submission there. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, right to the back.
See the trademark dominance of Triple H.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Elbow drop.
And Andre lining it up.
Supersized has elbow been drop. Eliminated.
To defeat the game.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Nasty knee.
With some attitude.
On the move.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. Hulk Hogan. The Ultimate Warrior. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
That superstar survived. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on Clash.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Competitors out with that.
Catches the leg. Dragon screw.
That was mounted with punches. And not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Shelton hits Pagan. A competitor has been eliminated.
Up and down the hall.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
Up and
attention from Cedric. Did you hear that impact?
Laying it in.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Enable the counter. Remarkable power being shown here. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back.
Cedric Alexander, lumbar check. A competitor has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. Shelton Benjamin, Bobby Lashley, MVP, and Cedric Alexander.
Overcoming all those superstars. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen.
First with the reverse STO. Serious jeopardy for Ray.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be
hung across the top?
It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
And that seemed like this is it. No disc. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
No other way to put it. The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way.
Montez Ford has been eliminated.
Belly to belly suplex.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel.
Kick to the gun. Absolutely. Riddler has been eliminated. Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Impressive performance and victory. Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Orton and Riddle. And across the ring, we see Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
And each superstar has to be a top row.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Somehow, Orton is down.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Incredible. The tight-lipped German suplex. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
puts a stop to that. Tag. Running Hurricane Rana. Oh, God, that hurt. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Uso.
Uso!
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Jimmy and Jay.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only...
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Drape upside down in a tree of woe.
Attack to the midsection.
Right up against his face.
Come on.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Kane and Undertaker. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Farouk and JBL.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind, then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
Drop that bow.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Military press.
Ooh.
Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker. The Brothers of Destruction.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.